The opening quarter went in 24-33, and up front, Goodnight Gracie skims the rail, vying for the lead, along with Morak to the outside. Dropping back to third is Dixieland Dream, then comes Olivia's Duchess on the far outside, and wider yet, it's Hope. Ooh, we had a horse go down on the backstretch. We had a horse go down and unseat the rider. That looked like caught his eye.